How do you wash your car when you live in an apartment and you don't have a garage or a driveway with a water outlet? That is what we're going to talk about today. I'll show you what products to bring with you, what stuff you need, so that way you can utilize the resources here, but also skip the ones that are going to scratch your paint. So stick around, subscribe if you're new. Let me show you what we need. Now, everything you need to wash your car at a car wash, two buckets, obviously, with grit guards. We have our wash mitt so you can wash your paint because you don't want to use the stuff here. This is called the Scratchmaster 5000. Everybody and their mother uses this brush in their car. And the last person that was here, this is what they rinsed off of their car. And I can guarantee the brush took most of it off. Next thing we need is we have miscellaneous brushes for wheels and a detailing brush for emblems. We have our Mint Shine car wash soap. We have our Mint Shine wheel cleaner. We have our Rapid Ceramic tire coat. This is brand new from Cerakote. It kicks butt. I love this stuff. Along with our Rapid Ceramic paint sealant. This is after we wash and dry the car. And then lastly, what we need is our drying towel for the exterior and some random microfiber towels for drying random stuff or for buffing our paint sealant. Now the benefits to a place like this is you have mat hangers on the wall here so you can hook up your floor mats to it, hit them with the drill brush and pressure wash all of that stuff off and that dirt and grime. So while I was here, I only spent a total of $6. It's $2 for 10 minutes, whether you're using the blower or the pressure washer or the soap cannon, whatever you want to use, it's only $2 for 10 minutes. And for me, in between moving the camera and everything else, $6 ain't bad, and you guys can definitely knock it out faster. So this is actually a cheaper alternative. You maintain and take care of your paint without scratching it for a lot less than the basic drive-through car wash. So take advantage of your wash bays, car washes near you. Use those instead to maintain your vehicle. Subscribe if you're new, and I'll see you guys next time.